Something that's really of great importance to Kim is exploring savoir-faire, not only in the traditional sense within France, but looking wider. And a lovely example of that this season is these velvet flowers, ronghua.
绒花的是在我们中国，绒花最像记忆啊，它相传是唐代的时候啊，就是头饰。所以第一道要选材料，它是蚕丝。刷绒后就是叫钩条，就是把它做成绒条。它线是要加捻的，啊，是繁线了。
Traditionally, the colours are quite intense, and we kind of wanted something in between these pastel pinks and muted blues and greens, but really respect the authenticity and origins of the craft.
我们要对绒条进行修剪，我们就是叫打尖，打尖过后就是造型组合，最后成为一个作品出来。我们现在正在制作的呢，是一款。 叫牡丹绣球，这个牡丹花啊，我们知道的，它就是代表的是富贵。这个绣球花呢，我们代表的是一种希望。